This is Coogan Cassis, right from London. We're at Gray's Civic Hall here for the Steve Goodwin Show, fighting on a bill. I've got J.M. Coyle. It was a bit of a strange fight over Jay Morris. Just explain to us what happened in there, because watching it, we couldn't quite work out. You won by disqualification to Mr. Morris.
Well, basically what it is, I was getting in there. I've been out of the ring about 16 months, 18 months, and I was shaking off a bit of ring rust. I knew he was a tough customer when the fight got made. I knew he was a spoiler. He was in there, he was rubbing the glove off my face. He was hitting me on the grind. He was headbutting me, so it kind of knocked me off what I was supposed to be doing, and I ended up getting involved in the tear up with him. And to be honest with you, he kept hitting me, and obviously, as you've seen yourself, you've seen the referee deducting points off him. And at the end of it, I wasn't really sure what was going, because the fight, let's have it right, boxing's not a tiggling match, isn't it? When you're in there to get hit. But I didn't think that it should have been stopped, if my full of opinion. But there you go, I would have got through the fight, but I think they should have left him on for the next couple of rounds. I was just starting to kick into gear the two rounds, three rounds. I'd be the first one to say I was not boxing at my best, but I'm happy I got the win, I got the stoppage. I know he was disqualified, but I'm happy now. I'm five fights unbeaten now, and I'm very happy with it. I'm not happy with the performance, but I'm happy with the decision of winning.
Does it frustrate you though that you wasn't able to probably win the fight how you'd want to win it, or it wasn't?
Yeah, 100%, because at the end of the day, he's a boxer himself, and I understand how it feels. I haven't lost as a pro, but as an amateur, I lost. I understand how it feels to lose, and you don't want a fight ever to end like that. You know what I mean? So, I wish him well anyway. He's a tough customer, but I wouldn't like to fight again, to be honest with you. I wish him the best of luck, you know what I mean? Like, I don't want nothing to do with him anymore.
Just a quick word about your supporters. They've waited here right till the end of the night.
Yeah, there's a few of my supporters here. Yeah, I've got a good few separate people. My cousin Johnny Kyle here, he's just an up-and-coming pro. He's just a time pro. You'll be seeing him in the pro ranks very soon as well. Keep your eye out for him. And all my other cousins, I've got a good fan base here today. But I just wish that I could have put on a better performance. But I'm happy with the win, and my mum and dad looking down at me would be very proud of me getting the win there today.
All right. Well, Jimmy, thank you very much for talking to Wife
on London. It's very nice to meet you as well.
No problem. And tell Johnny Coyle stop wearing their man bags.
I will do, yeah. No problem. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. God bless. Thank you.